Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, please now observe a minute of silence in her memory, which will begin and end on the referee's whistle, followed by the singing of the national anthem. Thank you.